Hello guys, me and Wolf will welcome you back to this beautiful series. We're making the Titanic. Wolf is very happy. That's Wolf protecting his bread from Buddy. Wolf? Buddy, Wolf, Buddy, Buddy. So let's leave Wolf enjoy his food. Here we have the skeleton with the leads, and here is the time to make the circuit and place it on this platform that I have made, and also to show you the components that we're going to need. I'm not going to finish the base, I'm just going to fix the circuit and pass some wiring. The final fixation of the base is going to be done only when the hull is complete and it's ready to be mounted on the base. Also, the base has to be painted. So let me get the camera on a tripod and we will begin. Yes, we will begin as soon as I get the camera on tripod. Now guys, let's see what we're going to need. We're going to need this piece to be able to attach wires. As you can see, I have made already some holes, so I will be able to screw this. Okay. Of course, I'm going to unscrew if I have to. Let me adjust that. This is a standard integrated circuit. It's called a bridge. It has 4 feet. Its purpose is to transform the AC current into DC current, because I'm going to use AC current for the display case. I have to make it DC. The center 2 feet are the AC, and I'm going to have to bend them a little. These are the input, and these, the left and right feet, are the output. This is the negative, and this is the positive one. I'm going to cut them, of course. I'm not going to use them as they are. Here I must use a longer screw. This is a stabilizer. This takes the DC output from 12, 13, 14, 15 volts and stabilizes the output to be just 12 volts. The second foot is ground, the left is input, the right is output. This integrated circuit is 78-12. 12 is the DC voltage that stabilizes. 78 means that is a positive and not a negative stabilizer. Open up the feet a little and bend them. and this is ground. We're not going to need any metal surfaces for cooling because we're having very, very low amperage. So since the current is not big enough, we do not have heat and need cooling. This is a capacitor. This is 2200 microfarads and works at 16 volt. We're going to work at 12, so 16 will cover us. This foot is positive, this foot is negative. This is going to be here. Let's see now, the negative is over here, so it's better to use it this way. And this is going to be glued. Let me find a screw big enough for this one and I'll get back to you. Let's continue. So, this is the minus, the ground, shall we say. And this is going over here. Now, I have AC. I'm going to need a thicker wire, a bigger wire. Give me a moment. Nope, I will use this one. Thank you. So guys, as you can see, I have connected everything. Let me do a quick review and pass the final wires. This is the input. Here from the front, of course, will come 12 volt AC current. So it goes over to the bridge, as you can see. This is the input of the bridge. This is the output of the bridge. This is the positive. This is the negative. The positive goes over to this capacitor. Also, the negative goes to the capacitor. The positive continues from the capacitor and goes to the input of this 12 volt stabilizer. The negative goes to the middle foot of this 12 volt stabilizer, and from this right foot, that is going to be the output, I'm going to take positive 12 volts and I'm going to lead them underneath with wire over to this one. This is the positive. And over here I'm going to have another wire from the negative part over here. Also here, doesn't need to be exactly up to this or up to this axle, and will give the negative power supply that I need for now. I'm not using any more red and black wires because the base is going to be painted, so I'm using what I have as leftovers. Let's see if cyan or acrylic will do the trick here. Oh yeah, it works. Works, but not as good as I thought it would be. perfect. Here we'll do a small cut when the time comes, and here we'll fix it. Perfect. And this is it, guys. Like I said, it is ready. Just painting and finalization with the wiring when the hull of the Titanic is complete. So this is how to make the circuit. You already seen what the components are. It's not hard the job. It's pretty easy. You need the soldering iron. Thank you very much for watching, guys. See you soon with the next step.